Good morning! Wake up! Definitely want to start the day off with some gratitude, thanking the Lord for all the blessings that we receive, and thanking Him for another beautiful day. Woo! It's cold out here. It's 20 degrees, and man, it's getting colder and colder, but you know what? I love it. It just fires me up. This is football weather. Let's go! Let's get it in! So let's motivate, guys. Let's get things rocking and rolling. I got a real busy week this week, and, December is just a wonderful time, for, obviously, celebration, joy, happiness, family time, obviously, worshiping our wonderful birth of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And really, guys, just this month is just so special, especially within the business that I'm in. I'm in the transformation time, and with everybody working on their bodies and their New Year's resolutions and all that cool stuff that goes into a new year, I'm really encouraged. I have a lot of people that are reaching out to me looking for change, looking to do things that obviously they've never done before, or they've done before but haven't succeeded, and they're just feeling encouraged. And this is something that I'm really passionate about. I'm very passionate about helping others, reaching out. For those who know me and who's been following me, know that I put my heart in my sleeve, and I'm out here to help everybody that I possibly can, because that's what I feel the Lord's mission for me is. So guys, I want you to be motivated today. I want you to be motivated to be the best you. Guys, I don't know what's going on in your life, whether you're struggling, whether you're not, but I really want you guys to work on being the best you. Because guys, at the end of the day, the only person that can provide and, develop you is you. And you can go throughout the world just kind of, walking to someone else's beat, or being a dabalina, which we used to call it back in the day, with De La Soul, walking around in, just the same suit, same outfits with that tunnel vision. Or you can really, live for purpose, live what excites you, live for, what really you care about, and pursue that for others. Because I tell you what, there's nothing better than getting a phone call from, who once was a complete stranger, and say, thank you so much for helping me find the best me and help me find the inner me, because now my life has changed, because now I see my future and I'm in control. There's nothing better than that. That's priceless. So I want to encourage you guys to be motivated, be pumped up. Let's go, guys. Let's get the energy high. Let's go, to keep the hearts pumping. All right, guys, let's keep the minds and the creativity flowing in the brains, and how we can contribute to this wonderful world that we have, guys. God bless. I wish you a wonderful Motivation Monday. Talk to you soon, guys.